Cheers, everybody. Miscellaneous here, back at you with another beer review. Today we're going to be doing something from Abita. This is their chocolate Doberg cake stout. All right, and this comes in at 8% alcohol by volume. Yep, brewed by Abita. So if you guys aren't familiar with what a Doberg cake is, Doberg cake is a layered dessert originating from New Orleans, Louisiana, adapted by a local baker, Beulah Ledner, from the Hungarian Dobos Tort. Still popular in the area, this cake is made of multiple thin layers of cake alternating with dessert pudding. So, traditionally, very often made with half chocolate and half lemon pudding. The cake is covered in a thin layer of buttercream and fondant shell, or alternatively, a poured-on glaze on the outside. Normally made with six or more layers, traditional flavors are chocolate, lemon, and caramel. Interesting. Yep. All right. So yeah, here's the bottle art. This is the last bottle of this that I had, so. Figured I might as well review it. Right, let's take a look at it. That looks good. Yeah. So we got about a 3-finger cocoa color head. It's lighter. Lighter on the top and then it drops down. Yeah, I don't know. My camera's a little hazy today. But yeah, it's opaque. I'm not getting any hues through this. It's just a very, very dark black opaque. Yeah, so it's going for the nose. Wow. Very, very chocolatey. Yeah, I just get tons of chocolate malt. It's got a creaminess to it. Smell, man, smells fantastic. I'm not really getting any hop presence. I am kind of getting like a sweet, like a bready malt. Just kind of. It really kind of does smell like a chocolate cake. So this is just a plain chocolate one. No other fruits or smells present. So yeah, let's go ahead and take a taste of this. Man, look at that. It's throwing up that lace already. Yeah, buddy. Nice soft memory foam looking head. Cheers. Wow. Light to medium body, more on the light side. It's pretty smooth on the palate. Yeah. So initially I'm getting chocolate up front. It is very reminiscent of chocolate pudding, which is crazy. It's pretty sweet throughout the whole sip, till the end. There's a bit of a dry bitter finish, but it's not overly bitter. It is quite dry though, which forces you back into the glass to get some more. Man, look at that. That's a pretty beer. Just lots of chocolate. It almost goes from like milk chocolate to baker's chocolate. Like starts in the beginning at like milk chocolate, and then progresses into semi-sweet into baker's chocolate throughout the whole sip. This is really good. This is one of the best products I've had from Abita. Not that they make bad things, but this was definitely one of the better ones. Limited series. Yeah. This is made with cacao nibs, vanilla, and milk sugar. Whew. All right, so score time, huh? One more for the road. I really enjoy the chocolatiness out of this, so I'm gonna put this at 8.95. It's a solid A product. Would I buy it again? Yes. Unfortunately, it's gone out of my area, and if it comes back in, I will definitely pick it up again. If not, always next year. So yeah, 95 on the Doberg Chocolate Doberg Cake Stout from Upita Brewing. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention the alcohol presence. Doesn't smell like alcohol for 8%, and doesn't taste boozy, not in my opinion. So yeah, closing points. If you could please turn that button from red to gray, please subscribe. Leave a thumbs up. Please turn the notification bell on so you get more reviews. And yeah, stay sipping. We'll catch you on the next one. Cheers.